As we meditate together, feeling free to go your own way in this meditation, and even if you like to turn off the sound of what I'm saying, I'll try to say as little as possible. We'll meditate for about 35 minutes. Simple, fundamental, basic instructions. Coming into the present, being aware of your body here, the place you're in, letting yourself be. Thoughts coming and going, that's fine. Just don't hop on board. Sounds, sensations. And increasingly rest in awareness itself. Simply being mindfully present. Aware and letting go. Establishing a posture that is comfortable and alert. Establishing the intention to remain present. Letting go of planning. Letting go of worrying. Letting go of little mini movies, little daydreams, little reveries. Disengaging from them. Opening and softening. Letting yourself ease and relax. awareness like a field opening in all directions as your body calms. Letting your mind become increasingly quiet as you disengage from streams of thought, disengaging from emotional reactions, not struggling with them, just not feeding and following them or resisting them. Increasingly opening and widening awareness. Being yourself as a whole in the present while letting go. As you abide in the present, being aware of a fundamental heartfeltness, a warm-heartedness, a natural lovingness. Might have a sense of the area around your heart, sensations of breathing in the center of your chest. Bringing your heart to it. Practicing with a whole heart. you like, you can explore the sense of opening in all directions while feeling a peacefulness and a lovingness. Your breathing and your body, you can feel an openness, a warmth, and a calming. If you like, in effect, meditating on the sense of openness, peacefulness, and love mingling together. I'll be mainly quiet from now until 35 minutes past the hour. And if you like, you can gently establish yourself increasingly in an opening, warm-hearted, peacefulness, so that these qualities increasingly become established in you. breath after breath, simply being with a calm and open heart. last few minutes resting in the sense of a calm and open heart. As we finish here, opening your eyes and moving a little while seeing what it's like to protect and continue some of the wholesome things that you've cultivated in your practice here. What's it like to have a sense of calm strength with an open heart?